Mic check, mic check. Mic check, mic check. Mic check, mic check.
Mic check, mic check.
It's good. Okay, so the guy who came out earlier to do the from Spectrum doing the shit disconnected a wire. It doesn't make any sense. Because he said it was the other guy who came out. He said it happened at 3:30. So when he came out? That's when he was here? I thought he came here at 4. It's 3:30. So apparently the guy who came out before disconnected a neighbor's internet. So then they had to call Spectrum and have this guy come out. They came out in the middle of the fucking night, which is scary as shit. Disconnected our internet, thinking that it was his internet. And then figured out, oh, that wasn't it. Replugged it in. I had to go out there. He's digging in the yard and shit. My wife thought it was some lady from next door. He has long hair. Is the stream running smooth? I don't. That sucks. I'm going to have to post this in two different parts now. America, I'm at 4.3K, 5K, till I make you spin that wheel. That's the guy I need to fucking trick right there. Sneak up and get this guy from behind. God damn, I was so fucking close. Fucking way, you saw the fucking. Huh? back up. He's going back up. Walk up behind him. Stealthily. Step in. My main goal is to kill this piece of fucking shit. It wasn't even our next door neighbors. It was like either
the old guy at the very end.
Huh?
The old guy at the very end.
I don't think it was the old guy. I think it was the one right next to him, the guy for Hardee's or whatever. Screen in. This way. Oh my god.
Here to purge another one. You find the development. Go ahead.
Give me your shit. Oh, if the internet goes down again, it's because that guy out there just cannot figure shit out. Bulging. Coin purse. Yeah, but... All the coin purses.
Where you find the departed? I have a...
Next. Hey, the monks. Hey, there's an item down there. Wait, I missed an item earlier? You fucking
okay,
douche.
Okay, he said get the persimmon.
Get the persimmon?
Yeah, that's to give to the divine child.
One or two? I'm gonna get two. Fuck it. Oh, shit. Got it. This is the most unrealistic shit ever. Who the fuck is gonna find this merchant? They're not doing this. This did not happen back in the day in Japan and shit. This is its own universe that doesn't make any fucking sense.
Nice and bet on coins. Go ahead and pick up a couple of coin
purses. I did it. Did that shit. Hey, go to bed. Good night. Good night.
Good night. Love you.
Why don't you bring your fucking pillow in here? You know you can skip through dialogue and stuff. Yes, babe. Yep.
Tree branch.
Tree branch.
Then there's a cliff.
Above?
Turn.
That's the tree branch.
Yes, turn.
Below me. Which way am I going? That one?
Goddamn. Thank you.
That's the tree branch down there. I jumped up
past that
and went up to that little fucking walkway. There. Jeez, fucking goddamn. Here I am. Tree branch? Flip the fuck out in a second. And how dumb this shit is. This is where I was. Then I turn around and got the tree. You saw me do it. Right? Tree. Should I go up on here? Should I go in that fucking cave?
You sit on the platform, right? I didn't see a cave. All I saw was another platform. So
dear God. Alright, I'm here. That?
Yep.
Holy shit. We're making progress. Am I gonna whoop your ass? Go to sleep. You tell me that, you're gonna leave the fucking room. I'm done hearing that.
It's 30 minutes before it turns around anyway.
Disrespectful fucking bullshit. Fell off a fucking cliff.
Yeah, he fell.
Why in the fuck are we watching? We need it.
You went to the fucking...
I went to the boss.
For
the
sake of my son, put down my
sword. I will not be wrong. Well, I'm probably gonna die now. Armored warrior. Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh, he's quick. Oh, he's quick. He's quick. He's quick. He's quick. He's quick. Hello.
Thank you.
Wavy Chan, what's up? I love Kool-Aid. I love Jordans, Nike. Kick him off the bridge. I don't know how to do a kick. Is that a way to kick him? And pinwheels. Oh, is this the white pinwheel? Red and white pinwheel.
Yeah, the white pinwheel is. You can pick it up, but you're not going to get that one or whatever, so it doesn't matter.
Okay. What's that area? Here's some kind of area. I grabbed a pinwheel.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go back and you tell me where to go.
He's not even. Yeah, go back because he went to go get.
I'll go down there.
Item, wherever you were at.
Hold the fuck off. Jesus Christ. I went up the wall. Right?
Okay.
Mountain. And I'm here. It's a fucking tree branch. Alright. Boom. I am here.
Okay, there. That way, there's an item. You have to grapple onto that tree, and then swing yourself over to the fucking wall. Woo! And he kept dying like that.
Right.
Like five times before he finally got it. And all of it is a heavy coin purse.
I'm doing this all for a heavy coin purse?
Yeah, but that's the way he wins. He get up, and he went like into a totally different.
Ta-da. I made it second try.
Hold on a second, let me get
up. Oh my god. Shoddy, what up? Welcome to the stream. Do you have America's stream pulled up still? Is that America's stream?
Yeah.
Alright,
now look up.
Look up.
Yes. Go on that wall.
It didn't let me.
Yeah.
I fucking hit the button. It didn't work. So we want to go the hard way because video games are too fucking easy. No! Go to sleep! What the fuck? Don't get it. No. Damn. Oh my god, don't fuck. Holy shit. Hop! Dukin! Shit. Let me grab. I'm up. Why are we fucking doing this?
Up.
What do you mean up? Up.
I get a wall jump.
Oh shit. Another one. Yep. Poison! Woo! What do I have for Yay! We did it. Little Geico geckos everywhere. Alright, I'm up here, there's a tree branch. There's a tree branch, keep going up ahead. Monkey booze. Ooh.
I got the door.
I like that sound I hear in there. What are you about to run into? What? What?
Jump above it.
You can't death blow it if it knows where you're at.
You cross down the wall when you first walk in there, just go in there.
Didn't say nothing about that.
As soon as it gets on the floor, jump above it, death blow it.
Shut the fuck up, man. This game is so fucking stupid. Next.
Alright, go that way. To your right. There's a hidden wall he's just gonna show us. We will have to wait to get.
I already went in there.
He just goes back to the headless or whatever he said.
Am I going in there?
He's showing you where it's at.
This hidden path? Escape route leads to Demonville. Let's wait for my wife to watch the fucking video of the shitty ass guy who doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Headless is fucking some boss that we came across earlier that you didn't fight yet.
Yep.
That's like the back way to it.
So I don't have to go down this fucking tunnel.
No.
Cool. So skip ahead. If shit like that he says, skip. I don't give a shit. What he has to say, fucking annoying. You don't have to do this right now, but let me show you something. No! Go on with the fucking walkthrough. I just want to get to where I can beat the fucking guy by myself. At that point, I don't want you to tell me shit. I don't want to know anything.
Go up there, and there's an idol.
Ring the bell?
Read it.
Read. Do not ring this bell. Inviting misfortune is an act of virtue, but only the stoutest of heart should ever consider it. Alright? That's how you make the game harder, isn't it? So we're about to ring this fucking bell. If it makes the enemies harder, God help us.
Oh,
next? Male demon. Strengthening enemies around them. The male demon confers hardship, but perhaps also slightly better spoils. Using this item has no particular effect aside from causing the demon to leave, which makes the enemies easier. I have the demon. Does he use it?
And if you want to farm, seriously farm,
you
can
fail.
If you want the demon
no more, you can still get it. Cool. I have an idea. Burden dispelled.
That's the last of that video.
We're working our way up towards fighting that fucking dude. I want to fight that guy today. At some point. I want to fight him.
He said go to Emma and give her the gourd seed.
Gourd seed.
Gourd seed that she got from.
I don't remember getting one. I'll check. I hate whenever he does shit, and then you can obviously make your character better immediately after grabbing it, but then he just keeps on going. Like whenever I use the memory, and he didn't. My nose!
I'm glad you've come, Master.
Oh my god.
Goodbye.
Where am I going?
Wherever the fuck she's at?
I gave it to her.
Okay, and then you don't travel no more. Go into the damn thing and talk to the dude that fits you with the cross-type shit.
You're acting like I'm watching the same video as you. You're acting like I'm the stupid one.
You need something?
Monkey booze.
I brought something for you.
Monkey booze, is it? Ah, it burns the throat, same as ever.
Did you drink this often?
I trained in the techniques of the shinobi in the valley where the monkeys dwell.
By yourself?
No, there were two of us. We were rogue shinobi. There was no proper master for the likes of us. That's why we went to the valley. To run, to jump, to clash swords. Where one slip would mean your doom. That was how we trained. We came to move exactly as monkeys did after a time. I drink this monkey booze whenever I tired of training. And I'd listen to the howl of my partner's whistling finger while I drank.
Howl?
It was from his unique ring. Whistling through that ring would fill the valley with a somber melody. Strangely enough, I enjoyed that sound. I listened to it so often. Another talent.
All right, I just finished talking to him. I have 7 fucking skill points. Run and slide. I always want to slide into a crouch position while sprinting. Swim through an area and slide into cover, or otherwise out of view. That's nice. Why the fuck don't I use that? Can be held. I want that.
He's telling you to upgrade your fucking shit or whatever. Fucking
prosthetics?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll go here and do that.
You need something?
What am I getting?
Spring load flame vent. God damn, please stop, Gunther.
Okay, so then I would have to use coin purse. Deflects are easier to time than sword deflects. Huh. Oh man. Why don't I use that? I don't think I've used that once.
Another top out.
Gotta wait on my wife to get back. Gotta wait on my wife to get back. I'm so fucking tired. Of doing this shit over and over. Flame vent. Got it. You spin me right around, baby, right around, like a record, baby, right around, round, round. Jug it, Dizzy. Before that,
huh?
I have to buy one of these before I can get it. What did he buy? About to buy both of them?
Yeah, both of them.
Okay, boom. Boom. And then I get the Shinobi Eyes.
Yeah.
Skill Shinobi Eyes increases the damage inflicted to posture upon executing a successful Kiri counter. That's the one he got. The eyes.
What?
He bought the eyes?
Yes.
Got it.
Okay, now travel to Shigendo.
Shigendo.
Shigendo?
Shigendo. 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 Simpo. Shigendo. Boss area with on bridge.
Yeah, all he's doing is just going along the path to fight everything. All of it. That's what.
I'm up. So now what?
That's what he wanted.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
The loaded umbrella.
Yep.
He said that helps in the fight.
Okay. Got it. Yes, he does.
Okay. vomiting carp and flowing water. It's... Fuck my life!
That's what I'm saying. Skills.
Yes. And the second one.
Mm-hmm.
And the good end. That's it. Oh, okay.
That's the one you're talking about.
Ascending, descending, and flowing water. They all help with
I have
posture.
Them all.
Yeah, I'm saying, he's saying they all help with their posture.
Okay.
And this is going to be a battle of posture.
All right. So I go in here and fight, right? What?
Be patient.
No, I don't want to fucking be patient. I want to go in here and fucking move the fuck along. I'm streaming.
Yeah, go in here
and
fight.
Good, I'm fighting. Asshole. I know the right fucking button. Thank you.
death blow pushes him. He has a trust, a thrust attack as his red move. Sometimes I fuck it roll, sometimes I can't. Is Robert. That's an intro shadow. Okay. His name? Why the fuck would he scream out his own name? Fishies. Yeah.
What?
What are you doing?
Did you fight wolves yet?
The wolf's dead. Everything on the side next to this building is dead. Grab the item on the roof, jump down. They're dead. 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 Dead.
Well, you put down a path.
Alright, path. That path. Yep, right here.
Monkeys.
Monkeys. Monkey.
He just used the shotgun.
Yep. Dead. Fucking Jumanji in this bitch. Something about a sneak attack. Ta-da. Give me all that shit. Persimmon, I didn't have to buy one! Look at that!
There's, two more on the bench here. Left, there's a big guy.
Get a sneak attack on him?
He did, but I mean, he kind of was there, but...
Yeah. This one. This one. Hey, look, a persimmon. Why did I buy the fucking persimmon? She told me to. Fucking idiot.
And he just said you just need a person,
but
you didn't have to.
Yep.
Did you get that thing
across
the way?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Across the bridge.
That's the area where I was before. Yes. When I grabbed everything he told us to grab.
Is there a thing over there?
Nope.
He must have got it without me telling you because he said I forgot it. Let's go get it, so.
Good. I'm smarter than him, I got it. Hey you. Let's go. Do an Elden Ring. Fall off. They can't do an Elden Ring. They can't fall off and die. Man, that's wrong. That's so stupid. What would be the last words that people would know I say before I die? You know what? My name. Robert! I'm done in this mountains, right? He forgot shit, so now I have to pay. Because he forgot shit.
There, I don't
know
if you want it for the possession of loot or some shit.
Nope.
Okay. Can we go back to
the idol? Which idol? There's monks over here. Keep watching.
Yeah, he just did the fucking thing where he went back to the aisle.
Cool. And he worked his way all the way back to where I am right now.
No, he just ran past where you were to go get a damn balloon.
That up there. Right here, look at me. Over there, past the monks?
Yes, but he goes to the right. He hugs the fucking wall. And he's down there.
Got it.
Sit down on the ground, shit, and went back to the idol.
Which one?
Hold on.
Last commune.
The bottom one.
I don't like this guy. This guy fucking sucks. What day is tomorrow? 10 push-ups. What day is tomorrow? Saturday. Tomorrow is second row as well. And then Sunday, we're going to get some groceries. And some of those groceries are going to be what we're using to make peanut butter deviled eggs on the 14th for a little bit of fun on Elden Ring. Anytime I die, I have to eat a peanut butter deviled egg, which is going to be disgusting. Possibly. I don't know. I've never had one. It's just some idea that we came up with. Alright, he's here.
He goes down to those monks. Oh no, down to the back to the bridge. Come on down.
I have an idea. I'm gonna go kill shit.
Next time, good.
I'm counting. Someone big.
Greetings.
Go on.
Got it.
Until next time, good sir.
I'm counting on you to find someone to help with the battle. Someone
back
big.
To the idol. Yep. Travel.
Senpao Temple.
I forgot where that was.
Down. 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 There. Over.
Senpao Temple. So it's not Senpao Temple?
It is Senpao Temple. It just says it. There's Senpao Temple, Senpao Temple. Or the other fucking categories.
Another Senpao Temple.
No, there's other categories underneath it. See? It's the Shundo, whatever fucking shit.
Shogunda?
Yep, that shit.
Shogunda? Shogundo. Is there any more of that meatloaf? That shit. I didn't even use it in that one fight.
It helps out a lot in this fight, they said.
You need.
Upgraded umbrella. Not enough sin.
Great. Another time out.
God, fuck! Either take the sickness or fucking kill me.
Another top. You need.
Why do you turn the fuck around? Got it.
I think I'm gonna cook a pizza. Since now there's no meatloaf. Kill the carp in the water? There's two of them.
Carpsa?
Carpsa. Kill the carpsa in the water. People before. Kill these guys. You got a staff, monk! Can't tell me about that! God! Okay, I killed all of them except for that thing.
Yeah, you can't kill them, they'll just come back.
Okay.
Right now.
What do I do?
He just, like, kept trying to get over there and get the... It's just fat.
Got it. side door over here that goes up stairs.
Go up.
Alright. I'm in trees. I'm not hit. I'm going up. I'm in trees above these guys. I'm gonna murder them. Stairs.
No,
you said go up.
On the roof.
So there's stairs over here, and you said go up. Roof. Here. I'll charge that phone.
Yes. Up there.
Which is where I was, and you told me to come around here, and I went around here, found the guy with the hat. Up a wall.
Yeah, we're gonna do a bit of a haul ass and sprint run. And then stairs.
Both of them are dead.
Whirly twirly guys up ahead, and then one of
us.
Yep. Got open the door.
There's the door right next to him.
Yeah.
What? Oh my God.
Suggest working your way through the prosthetic parts. Yeah.
To get what?
The top ship. Just working away, because that's a lot of nice stuff to have.
Next. Use prosthetic tool right after or follow up attack.
Oh. Woo!
Woo, I didn't see nothing. Where'd he go?
he went to the...
This is where this is.
Uh-huh.
Which way he went?
Around that way. God damn.
Oh. You're the fucking... You're watching it!
Shortcut,
you're gonna get later,
there's a bunch of centipede peoples.
Was that supposed to be watching it with you?
Go down that way.
Down that way.
There's centipede peoples. So watch out. That's a shortcut.
Was that open?
Yeah, you're gonna get it later. Jump up there.
Item. Priest guy right here.
Uh-huh.
Oh, children of the rejuvenating waters, forgive me, that
no.
Child. She's the only one left. She must be lonely, trapped in that room. Herself. He must be so lonely. You there. Who are you? What business do you have with Sempo Temple?
Special holy person? This man?
What?
I'm told that a special holy person lives here.
Remarkably holy. That would be the child, I imagine. She's not here anymore. It's my fault. The child. She's confined within the inner sanctum. It's impossible to see her now.
I see.
Are you a shinobi? If that's the case, then actually, I have a favor to ask of you. The child wanted to know the reason for her fate. If you do see her by some chance, please give her this. It's the least I can do for my own atonement.
Holy chapter infested.
All right.
What do you mean?
I was looking at your shit. I didn't know you're done. He just goes around fucking.
I'm gonna go ahead and save.
Getting the fucking items.
Rose team. Hopefully it's saved. I'm gonna be playing this tomorrow. I'm gonna raid out. I only have two people that might not raid out. Shit. But tomorrow Sekiro. Sunday will be Elden Ring. Tuesday will be Elden Ring. Monday will be Evil Within. And for Tuesday's Elden Ring, we are doing a punishment Elden Ring. Anytime I die in Elden Ring, I have to eat a peanut butter deviled egg. Also, it will be on the wheel, so you can pay to spin the wheel to get deviled egg. But it might land on some eggs. So, chance.
I'm
going to
make him,
and
might not even. Right now.
Yeah, we're going to use them.
Anyway.
Charity stream's coming up.
Yeah.
On the 17th. Elden Ring is this day.
Yeah.
Charity stream's that day. Devil Egg's that day too. I'm gonna end stream. Me and her will talk about this off fucking stream. I'll see y'all in the next one. Segments! See ya.